Ford fans, you got to get behind Ross now. This is a good running Ford truck.